and joining in the celebrations. Ralf Schumacher takes the trophy for third place. Great result for him and the team, and a very well...
think it was that sealed the win for them.
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones and ultimately...
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.